In 2014 het stakings die poskantoor tot stilstand gebring. Vandag moes die staatsinstelling se raadsvoorsitter in die parlement kom verduidelik wat die stakings veroorsaak het en waarom hy in die 2015 finansiële jaar boonop 'n verlies van 1,5 miljard rand gelei het. Oor die onreëlmatige besteding van 576 miljoen rand in 2015 was daar ook heel wat vrae, want dis boonop meer as dubbel die bedrag in 2014.
But mainly when I joined SAPO on the 7th of November, the management systems had collapsed. The in effect wasn't adequate management of the organization.
Skoor was min beïndruk.
Met ander woorde, die aanloop was van 2012 na 2015 is daar 'n hele ineenstorting van die poskantoor gewees. En ons dink die verantwoordelike persone wat hiervoor verantwoordelik is, moet aan die pen ry.
Siyabonga Qwele, minister van telekommunikasie en posdienste, het steeds volle vertroue in die raad en sê die diens wat die poskantoor verskaf is boonop onontbeerlik.
It's very important to those who are poor, who can't afford to go to universities, who do distant learning. It's very important to the small publishers who cannot afford these couriers. They're expensive, who depend on the post office to service the customers all over the country.
Percival Young, Ennis, Parliament.